Russia has claimed that it has successfully tested Avangard hypersonic weapon. The Kremlin said during the test on the 26th of December, the weapon successfully hit a target at a distance of 6,000 kilometers. Viewers may note that Avangard was one of the several new weapons first mentioned by Russian President Putin on March 1, 2018 in his State of the Nation address before Russian lawmakers and other senior government officials. During that speech, Mr. Putin had said the hypersonic intercontinental rocket was capable of traveling 20 times the speed of sound and could strike like a meteorite. It's like a fireball guided to its target. After watching the live feed of the launch of the Avangard, Mr. Putin said, "It had been a great success and an excellent New Year's gift to the nation." He added, "The Avangard is invulnerable to intercept by any existing and prospective missile defense means of the potential adversary." He further mentioned that the weapon will be in service with Russian military's strategic missile forces by 2019. In this video, Defense Updates analyzes Russia's Avangard hypersonic weapon. Let's get started. An object is said to be hypersonic once they exceed speeds of Mach 5. That's 5 times the speed of sound. This is about 1,715 meters per second, or 3,836 miles per hour. That's 6,174 kilometers per hour. There are currently two methods being applied to make hypersonic weapons. First is by using a scramjet engine. The scramjet is an innovation on the ramjet. Ramjet engines can power flight to supersonic speeds, but scramjet can enable the missile to reach hypersonic speeds. These engines have no moving parts, like the compressors and turbines used in the turbofan engines found on conventional jet planes. They rely on the huge pressures created by fast airflow into the engine to ignite fuel and generate thrust. Second is using hypersonic glide vehicle, HGV. In this method, the system is launched to extremely high altitudes using intercontinental ballistic missile, ICBM, where it skips across the Earth's upper atmosphere and then glides back, attaining hypersonic speed. Avangard uses this approach. For the latest flight test on the 26th of December, Avangard was deployed on board a UR-100 UTT-KH ICBM. It was launched from the Domborossky missile base in the Ural Mountains and hit a target at the Kura missile test range. Yuri Borisov, the deputy prime minister of Russia, stated a day later on Russian TV channel that the missile flew at 27 times the speed of sound. That's Mach 27. As per reports, Avangard is designed using advanced composite materials so it can withstand and operate in temperatures up to 2000 degrees Celsius, which is attained when an object flies through the atmosphere at hypersonic speeds. Traditional ballistic missiles like American Minuteman III, Russian Sarmat, or Indian Agni missile all travel at hypersonic speeds in descent phase, but they follow a predictable ballistic trajectory and can't maneuver mid-course. Cruise missiles are maneuverable, but currently these don't attend Avangard-like speed. Russian Kinzhal hypersonic cruise missile, known to be the fastest cruise missile, is reported to have a max speed of Mach 10. Avangard combines the speed of ballistic missile and maneuverability of cruise missile in a single platform, making it a deadly weapon. The current crop of ballistic missile defense systems can calculate the trajectory of incoming missile since they follow a predefined parabolic path. They then fire interceptor missiles to neutralize the hostile missile in the air. But with Avangard, that's not possible. Also, it must be noted that no current ballistic missile defense systems are foolproof and have failed even in controlled test environments. For defense against cruise missiles, short-range anti-missile defense system like RIM-7 Sea Sparrow, Sea Scepter, etc., and close-in weapon systems like Phalanx is used. Neither of these categories of weapons is dependable when the incoming missile is supersonic or hypersonic and maneuvering in the air. Keeping all these aspects into consideration, it can safely be said that Avangard will be virtually unstoppable if it works as proclaimed by Russia.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting, and kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.